Dominican Republic, created by Mrs. Maria Trinidad Sanchez and Mrs. Concepcion Bona. It flew for the first time on the day of the Dominican Independence, February 27, 1844. Its words and its coat of arms, adopted in 1844, with the password of the Trinitarian, Dios, Patria y Libertad, God, Country, and Liberty. Today, September 10, 2016, the city of Patterson proudly recognized the significant contributions made by the Dominican community and raises its flag in honor. Dios bendiga la bella Quiqueya, que viva la República Dominicana. At this moment, I will ask everyone, Elsa Maria, to come in as I give her the proclamation. Whereas the city of Patterson congratulates the Dominican Republic community, they celebrate their 175th anniversary of its independence. And whereas a large community of Dominicans reside within the city of Patterson during the Dominican Republic Week, we honor the rich history and culture of the Dominican community and the many accomplishments and the contributions that the people of the Dominican community have offered. And whereas Christopher Columbus landed on the shores in December of 1492, the Dominican Republic was inhabited by Taínos, which is Coney Island, Minita Mujillo, Quiqueya. And whereas the city of Patterson recognizes the significant contributions made by the Dominican community and will begin the celebration of the flag-raising ceremony to be held at City Hall on this day, September 6th, culminating with the Dominican Parade on Sunday, September 14th, 2015, and that later is the great city of, in the great city of Patterson. We're on the direction of the state of New Jersey, and the fingers crossed. Seal the city this 10th day of the year of our Lord 2016. County seat of Passaic County, ranking third in population in the state of New Jersey and the oldest industrial city in the United States. Doña Elsa. Y le espero todo desfilando este domingo paso a paso, mano a mano, por nuestro idioma, por nuestra cultura y por nuestros derechos civiles. ¡Que viva! ¡Unidos todos! ¡Que viva la República Dominicana!
Thank you, Mayor Torres. Let's put our hands together once more for our mayor.
Muchísimas gracias, señor alcalde de la ciudad de Patterson, Joe Torres. Muchísimas gracias. Ahora vamos a continuar con el desarrollo de este evento que falta el inicio de la Semana Dominicana para cerrar con broche de oro el día 18 domingo con el desfile festival esperado por todas y todos los dominicanos del Estado Jardín y, por qué no, también de Nueva York.
At this time, I'd like to call from our county government also our Sheriff Richard Burton and our surrogate judge Bernice Toledo.
Thank you. Thank you.